Jabari Parker arriving in Milwaukee after career-high 36 on Monday. We get you started in their matchup with the Pacers in the third quarter. Milwaukee down 15, but Jabari Parker with the stuff there. He had 18 points on the game. You saw two. Here's two. Oh, strong jam from Parker. We've got a seven-point game. Into the fourth quarter we go. And Indiana up seven. Let's add just a couple there from Paul George, who had a double-double on the game, 15 points and 10 rebounds. Less than a minute to go. Chris Middleton with the steal, with the stuff. It's a five-point game. Now 20 seconds to go. It's a six-point game, but look at Jared Bayless hooping harm. And after the free throw, it's a one-possession game. Still a one-possession game. Chris Middleton, a chance to bring Milwaukee all the way back. He gets a look, but it's no good. And the Pacers come away winners, 104-99.